been a Caribbean shop 25 years, and then I've took it over for the last six.
It's Caribbean cuisine at its best, so this is what we bring to the Wicker. Apart from chicken and chips, it's a good home cooking, healthy meal, just like what we would.
If Wicker were a lot better, you know what I mean? A lot busier and more. See, that's what I mean. They moved everything up from town, built that new market. And they were all this down, what they could have already rebuilt.
Just left all this. Re-edition of what they focused on.
Yeah.
Because this is where people live.
Somebody to refurb in our building, up front looking that, because we're going to be doing it all up front, because obviously we're hoping to start doing some exhaust and stuff.
Yeah, get the
business up. Picking business up, you know what I mean? We've got a business plan in place, but just
trying to get there.
It's having time sometimes, like today we've got a bit of time, but not always, you know what I mean? Sometimes we're really busy all day.